in some ways, one of the only things that was transferred from Colin Kentwell's concept model of Luke's land speeder to actually Luke's land speeder was almost the kind of the color temperature. But you can see that they don't have anything to do with each other. Part of the reason was that they wanted it to have a little car on the inside so we could actually drive it, whereas the concept model isn't a model that you would put a little wheel, you know, an English three-wheel car underneath of it and drive it around in the desert. So they built that very low version of it so they could hide a little automobile in the inside of there. Also, there wasn't a good way to have a group of people in that, whereas in Luke's you could have he and Ben Kenobi and then R2-D2 on the back and C-3PO. It was like they all got jammed into the thing. In that original concept, you couldn't see the actors. And of course, the actors are the big deal in the film. You know, if you don't have them, your models would just be, no one would go see a movie that just had models in it, you know. I don't think.